guys, this is a origami exploding brick wall tesselation from a 16 by 16 grid, and this is how it works. Yep, there's 8 here and there's 8 also over here, so it's the same on both sides. Yeah. And guys, I'm not sure if I can make a tutorial. I'm a tutorial on it, but yeah, this looks really cool. My first time I'm making a brick wall tesselation. And guys, I was able to fold this, but guys, there's also a 32 by 32 grid. I'm gonna try make it. But yeah, this looks really cool. So yeah, thanks so much for watching.